Reunited, the sisters' bond is stronger than ever. No prey, however dangerous, is safe.
He's got spectacularly bad eyesight, and he's almost completely deaf. But his whiskers can pick up even the slightest vibration. The bobcat is among the stealthiest hunters on the continent. But as any gardener knows, catching a gopher isn't easy. He almost never leaves the safety of his hole. Instead, he moves by drilling through the dirt. And for the cat, predicting where the little prospector will pop up next is almost impossible. Just the slightest misstep can spoil the attack. Gopher has amazing reflexes and can vanish in less than a tenth of a second. This is a lesson in patience and persistence. Hours to make a single kill. And when it takes this long to catch your food, why rush mealtime?
Fierce opponents. A pack could attack and take down an already vulnerable Mona. But she's desperate, and a pup could make for a nice meal. Mona is exhausted. She can't keep up. Sensing her weakness, the pack turns. Mona stands her ground. The dogs fall back. She must go another day on an empty stomach.
Hard to watch. It's brutal and disturbing.
And that was the end of it.